Good morning, Internet.
So today is insulation day. It is also roofing day. There are guys walking about right now. They're going to be air blasting the old paint off the roof because it was chipping, and they're going to reseal it with a new coat. So that's exciting. I brought a whole bunch of insulation up. We've got three bales for the attic. There's two more back here that are for the wall we built. And then there's a little bit of blown in down here, which we're going to crush up and then sprinkle into this wall over here. I got to pull a board off the top. I got to take a chunk of drywall out too. Because that board isn't really doing anything at the top. It's basically just framing that used to hold the old ceiling in place, but now it's no longer needed. So I'm going to yank that off. That way I have more access to get the blown-in insulation down in there. And hopefully by the end of today, we will have fully insulated walls, and if we're really lucky, maybe a fully insulated ceiling. And the material they use to do this is called fibered aluminum roof coating, which I've never heard of, but apparently that's the stuff. So this is our little dormer for the second floor, which they're gonna do right now. And then I'm not sure if they've done, it looks like they've already done the porch roof that's below that. Better view that would be from the playroom. So it looks like they're almost done. I don't know if they're gonna do multiple coats of this or just one or what the plan is. I'll have to go ask them. Looks like this roof is done. It's still drying. There's a couple spots where you can see where they sprayed. It's looking pretty good.